Okay, well, we're hitting the evening now. It's about 7 o'clock in the evening now. We've already had the Lister LD1 out today, and also had the WD2 out. Just a quick run with no water on the WD off camera, just to see how she'd go. And she went okay, so. So we're just gonna start up the Suffolk now, and give the steam car a little run. So yeah, we've done a bit of work to the steam car. We've actually polished up all the brass work, etc., and done a few little bits to it. So yeah, she's looking pretty good. So we'll just get the Suffolk going, let her warm up whilst we're taking the back of the car and oiling it up. And then we'll go for a proper run. Suffolk is cold, so we'll see how she goes. Come on. Okay, the Suffolk's run for a while now, so we're going to shut her down. We're losing sunlight, so we're barely used to any fuel. Probably going about half an hour now.